be pretty nice. Drum. Thank you. Carl? Thank you. unfortunate. Wasn't sure. I thought I was too low, and I was probably a frame late on the jump. Considering I'm only plus 2, 80 out of 420 doesn't sound that bad. Just tells you how many good paces I've had. I have no idea, and I don't think I have a recording of these splits. Or well, you'd have to go to recent broadcasts. If it's still up. It should still be up. I believe I saved the splits. I don't think it was a PB, but I saved the splits anyway because I didn't miss the item missile. or I didn't have to pick it up and clean it. No, I did have it. Whatever. First time I bonked this far, second time I didn't. That is awful. Why would you do such a thing? That doesn't make any sense. Thank you. I just decided I didn't want to wear it today. Actually, a pretty good North Air. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, my bad. Forgot. I almost released right too soon. Never. I didn't want to wear it today, Schmade. I also don't think I charged it. You will never know, Schmade. Further right than I was comfortable with. I've been missing that jump a lot lately. don't think it's the same. But I that's not a question for me. They don't feel the same. Yeah, that's kind of what it feels like. Didn't need that one anyway. That's awesome. Grab it. It's still there. Torment. Jumping does feel good in this game. Forward for a frame. Not the worst place to do it, but still, it's not cool. Still a 3X. Dropped a few places though. Yeah, you're right. I didn't. Didn't matter. Mm-hmm. axe. Hey, sure. Yeah, I realized that too late. I wasn't looking at my ammo. It's over. There's no time saved for the rest of the run. Those put me in very comfortable 105 pace, though. Very comfortable. Dude, I know, it feels so good. Barely made that. Tending towards too late on fast searchlights. Need to be better about that. Ugh. Thank you. I forgot to land on the platform. Good morning, Scott. Another month or so, you can play the game, play a better game. It's 11, pretty standard. What? No, you don't. Any percent's dumb. Why would anyone play that category? Oh, you mean ZM any percent? Ew. Many percent's even worse. It's faster, Miguel. On average. It resets the timer. And on average, it's a second faster. No, I'm not going for it on this pace. I wasn't prepared to go for it. I don't think the morph was fast enough. It's really hard to get it fast enough, though I'm not actively trying to make it fast enough. No, you don't. Trying. I run with early newborn. That'd be really fun, wouldn't it? Reset now. AB start select. No, you can't. I don't think you can. Maybe you do and I'm just dumb and I don't remember what I actually do. You probably do. I have no idea what I actually do there. Kind of sad because that charge is so sick. Yeah, that was like a first frame charge. Right. taking a little bit of time off the people. No idea how long this climb is.
Yeah.
The first place here was the one that tied my PB, but missed the Ridley, or the spark in Ridley, or the spark leaving Ridley. Oh, yeah, you're right. Never mind. Oh! I got... Hello. Did not think that long. I rarely stream earlier than this, too. Thanks. That's a rare drop. I think it was from the Nova. Door there. Okay. I mean, more PBs is always nice. Save a little bit of time here and there. Oh no, 4 is enough. Like, to get me through. You can still save time with like 7 or 8. But they're all really small. Oh, more. Thanks. That may only break the bottom. Nope. This lets me use a power bomb after the atomic save room. Is that a few frames? That was rude. See if I can get better cues for that workbot room. Thank you. Should be alive. I'm so happy for you. Oh, Spun, thank you for the 5 gift subs. Wonder if I'll even get an IGTPB. That should get it, I think. Better. Let's see. More mistakes in this run. I fell down at the final crate climb, leaving crate, because I got hit by the slug. It was too early. Ridley. Happened leaving. I didn't get any supers at Ridley, so I lost some time there having to farm Speedway. My D-pad disconnected for a frame on the way to Torian, so I didn't get speed for the last spark. Torian, I got good drops, but I didn't deal with the last room well, so I wasn't looking at my ammo. But I didn't get grabbed, so there's that. I'm still like a 142 or 143 Metroids. Let's see. Charlie was kind of meh. I think the last round was the only good thing. Then cleanup was generally solid, except for Black Pirates. Yeah, a lot of tiny stuff, nothing major. I don't even know if it was a lot of tiny stuff. There's a few things. Well, I don't know. I'm probably just overlooking some stuff. I'm going for a 105-31 should get me a 45 IGT. Just what I'm going for. Yeah, so another 6 seconds to go. It's gonna be pretty tight. New record! One second. Yeah, so I'm not gonna try my luck trying to get a sub 30. I'll just be happy with the 45 IGT.